attacking, followed by Yves Lombard. And on to the Knochtenberg for the final time in this race. And Tish Pernot makes a move. On to the Varenstraat. Set for Marke there, alongside Yves Lombard, who's following in there, opening up a gap on Moscon. The rain is falling sideways here. Hellish conditions for Dwars Dolvlander. And they're on to the final cobbled sector. The last opportunity. Nobody at the minute unable to make the difference. But Pedersen decides to launch it. Pedersen goes with the next attack, the Danish champion. Oh, the winner from last year, Yves Lombard, to go away. And nobody's following him. Nobody's following Yves Lombard. Away from a second successive win at Dwars Dolvlanderen. It's quick step domination once more. It's 2-2 for the man from the farm, Yves Lombard.